Boston man accused of attacking a Lyft driver has been charged with assault and battery. Transit police say the attack happened just before 1:30 this morning outside the T's Wonderland station. Investigators say the suspect ordered a Lyft for one person, but when two people tried to get into the car, the driver refused. Police say that's when the suspect got mad, punched the driver in the face, and fled. Officers found the man and the woman he was with in a nearby parking garage.